Next example on distance formula. We need to find value of x if the triangle formed by the points A, B and C is a right angle at C. So what is given is we have a triangle ABC, okay, and it is making right angle at point C. So this is our point C, wherein the this triangle is making 90 degree right angle at C. So this can be A and B, any one of A and other will be B. So this point A is x comma minus 4, B is 2 comma 3 and C is 4 comma minus 1. We need to find value of x and we know that it is a right angle triangle. Now since it is a right angle triangle, okay, since triangle ABC is a right angle triangle, we know that it satisfies Pythagoras theorem. That is, in this case AC square plus BC square will be equals to AB square. AC square plus BC square will be equals to AB square. Square of two sides is equals to square of hypotenuse. Okay. Now we already know that AC square plus BC square is equal to AB square. Using this, we need to find value of x. Okay. So let's first find what is AC, what is BC, and what is AB. Now starting with AC square. Now since I am taking square, that square root, there is no need to take the square root, right? So we can directly write this as x1 minus x2 square plus y1 minus y2 square. I am taking this as x1, y1, this is x2, y2, and this is x3, y3. Okay. So first x1, x1 is x, x2 is 4 plus y1 minus 4 and y2 is minus 1 whole square. Okay. Now since this is a minus b whole square, we have to use a minus b whole square formula. And what is a minus b whole square? A minus b whole square is a square minus 2ab plus b square. Okay. So this will be x square minus 2ab. So 2 times 4, so 8x plus b square, that is 16, plus this is minus 4 minus minus plus 1, so this will be minus 4 plus 1 whole square. So here we have x, sorry, this is square, x square minus 8x plus 16 plus minus 4 plus 1 is minus 3 whole square. So again this is 8x plus 16 plus 9. So x square minus 8x plus 25. So our AC square is x square plus 8x plus, sorry, minus 8x plus 25. Similarly, we need to find what is BC. Okay, so I'm writing it here, BC square. Again, I'm taking directly square. So no need to take square root. So we can directly write this as x2 minus x3 square plus y2 minus y3 square. X2 is 4 minus x3 is 2 whole square, y2 is minus 1, y3 is 3 whole square. Okay, so 4 minus 2, 2 square plus minus 1 minus 3 is minus 4 square. This will be 4, 2 square plus 4 square is 16, which is nothing but 20. So BC square is nothing but 20. So we got AC square, we got BC square. Next is we need to find AB square. So let's find AB square. Again, AB square is x1 minus x3 square plus y1 minus y3 whole square. So x1 is x, y, x3 is 2, y1 is minus 4, y3 is 3. Okay. So this is going to be x minus 2 whole square plus minus 4 minus 3 whole square. Again, a minus b whole square, a square minus 2ab plus b square plus this will be 7 square, minus 7 square. So x square minus 4x plus 4 plus 49, which is nothing but x square minus 4x plus 53. This is our AB square. So this is equation number 3. Now we know that since it is a right angle triangle, okay, which is making a triangle, sorry, right angle at C, AC square is equals to plus BC square is equals to AB square. So we already know that AC square plus BC square is equals to AB square, right? We know that. So let's substitute this. What is AC square? AC square is this x square minus 8x plus 25. AC square is x square minus 8x plus 25. BC square is 20. So this is plus 20, which is equals to AB square. And what is AB square? X square minus 4x plus 53. Okay. Now this x square will get cancelled. Remaining is minus 8x. Okay. This will be 45 equals to minus 4x plus 53. Okay. So, yeah. I'm keeping this 8x here, this 4x I'm taking this side, so it will be plus 4x and 53 minus 45. Taking unknowns one side and constant one side, so this will be minus 4x equals to 8. Right? So x is 8 upon minus 4, which is nothing but minus 2. So value of x is minus